the Delta.
Have been unable to execute a single successful attack during this action. The small boat's attempts to launch bottles onto the deck of the mothership have failed. The LRAD has been pointed at helicopter pilot Chris Altman. Stephen Roos suffers from a head laceration, and the ultimate plan to draw out the harpoon boats with their actions isn't working.
The harpoon vessels are still keeping a distance of 14 miles. Our tactics evolve with the circumstances we're put in. I'm sure that Paul has some tricks up his sleeve.
Just pass them at a safe distance. Get well ahead of them.
Yep.
With the Japanese whalers still not taking the bait, Paul maneuvers the Steve Irwin close to the mothership.
Three of the harpoons.